CSGO Rewind? I actually haven't seen that. This better be good. I better be in this video too. Wait, I missed my own appearance? Oh, I did. My 2 seconds of fame. Oh yeah. Yes! 2 seconds! This is bullshit, dude. They're only showing the winners. What about the losers?
Hello, esports fans, and welcome to the E-League Major Qualifier. There's the peak from Happy. Oh, the adjustment! Skadoodle turns it into a one-on-one. Flashes us in. Knife is out, and he's gonna get stabbed. Crystal!
C9 is joining G2 in the 3-0 club.
Here at the Major, it's very important for us to, you know, show to the world that we have what it takes to be a top 5 team.
Comes Antares, gets nothing. Down to Paz, picks Rush out the air. Now another one from Paz. What else can he? Oh my goodness, Paz!
So Virtus Pro coming out and then Cloud9.
What made Virtus Pro special was that they were always worth your time and the price of admission. NIP, Fnatic, SK Gaming, Astralis, all these great teams and major winners have had to go through the Virtus Pro test to determine if a team is capable of being a world champion.
Drawing them out, the double P, they line up! And Stewie gonna get both the kills!
Rounds for Cloud9 and one final legend status spot for Skadoodle.
We have a question for Stewie. How do you feel to play again against G2? Because you will lose against them, so yeah, what's your feeling?
Don't worry about me, dude.
Yes, we're here in Boston, and for this weekend, it is the home of Counter-Strike. I was worried about Skadoodle because he had one of the worst streaks in Major history. 8 times he's failed to get out of the groups, but the streak is finally broken. He's there in the playoffs.
Oh, automatic. From top mid, shuts down Kenny, and now he's got Apex pushing. There's another one!
Kicking out at the perfect time. Actually, he thought he got that kill with the first couple of bullets, so a little bit of hesitation there, but he's going to follow it up. And Rush doing a fine job closing out the round. Comes through, and there's the ace. 16-8 in favor of Cloud9 here. Map number one of the quarterfinals. Very well done indeed.
Which was one of the key points made. Oh, and through the smoke!
This retake is going to be so tricky.
They want to risk this. And Smoke's going to come to swing out to the right. Oh, right behind the trash can. Sees him. There's the play from Shox, but the no-scope! Kenny's got to do it all. They're on the bomb, and there's the kill. He's got to find it. One chance, and it doesn't happen.
Almost went down himself. There's Body picking it up, and now it's a one versus one. Stewie versus Kenny. The smell of gunfire and freedom in the air, and Stewie picking up that kill. And Cloud9 are in the semifinals. Oh my god, what a story. They shut down G2 almost flawlessly.
Hello?
You have your entire clout. That's pretty good. Yeah.
Do you guys think that Brax is better than Swag? I just wanted to hear what you guys say.
If you don't cheer for SK, you're gonna be very quiet. You know how it works.
Super excited about this one. Cloud9 taking on SK. They don't play each other often, but when they do, it's always explosive and memorable.
An automatic putting a lot of pressure on here in the middle. He's gonna get one kill. A headshot! Does a lot of damage there on the other side, waiting. Cloud9 ready, close out the map. Automatic and Terry combining for 3 kills, even a team kill in there. It's Cold Zero left in a 1 and he's got no chance. Skadoodle will take him down, and Cloud9 crushing SK on map number 1. No bomb being planted. He has to go and pick it up on the bomb side. Gets the headshot on one. Out in the open. Stewie's right there for the beat. The spray for the wall. And there's that headshot through. 16-8 in favor of SK Gaming. And we're going to go to map number 3 of the semifinals.
There's still a chance. Fur's going to walk right into him. The timing's a double. He's done it! Stewie's created a chance!
The Molotov, he's going to challenge it. Skadul, the hero, Danny's here for the triple! And Cloud9 are in the grand finals of a major tournament! Nobody saw this coming!
This is bullshit, dude. They're only showing the winners. What about the losers?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. We are down to the final two.
Boston, it's time! Guardian comes back in. Oh, Guardian, he gets two. There's still more to go, though. Cloud9 must plant the bomb. The peaks come in, but Guardian will not stop. One more to go, and Guardian gets them all!
Well, after we lost the first map, we were obviously a little sad, but as we were walking back to the stage, I remember laughing and telling my team, like, man, this is going to be a great story. We went from 0-2 to the finals, and then now we're going to go from 0-1 to winning the final.
And now down to Skadoodle. He's holding a tight angle. Guardian is so red, not expecting it. Skadoodle, there's one more to fight. Skadoodle's got nuclear.
An automatic can reset the situation as Tarik waits patiently.
Oh, that is phenomenal. Cloud9 make it work. Map 2 in the bag, and now they're back in it. We go to a third. Boston makes a noise in this bitch. Cloud9 at the point of no return. The bomb is far too thick. They cannot win this. They've got to run away. They have to run away. They've got all the kills, but they won't win the round. It's match point base. There's no time to fly the bomb. It's too late. The money's not there. One more round. Stewie's on his own. But look at the time. Look at the time. There's 7 seconds to fly the bomb. They're trying to build pyramids, but there's no more play. Stewie's won the round. We go to overtime.
Cloud9 have done it! How have they done that? They came back all the way!
Stewie, a moment of calm. Calm before the storm.
Yeah, but you need a result. It's now!
There's one! Stewie, can he do it? Can he do it? No! Stopped by Carrigan. FaZe stay in this.
It's Guardian. He's the only man standing between Cloud9 and the Major. It's going to be a double peak. There's the first one.
Oh!
We're going to overtime number two. Cloud9, don't do it. They're still in this Major phase plan. 5 versus 4. Stewie taking that. Automatic on the high ground. Dropping off. They need to hold construction. Are there flashes there? Will they push? They will re-aggress. Down goes another Spicer. Guardian and the rain remain. Automatic pushing through. It's Guardian versus 2.
Guardian waits patiently as Cloud9 sets the push up.
Oh! Oh, it's happened! They made it work! Cloud9 are your E-League Major champions!
This has to be one of the most incredible storylines we've ever had. That is truly incredible. The class, resilience, the strength, time and again, that they've shown is something very special indeed.
Thank you. I don't really have much words to say, as you know. I'm not crying, you're crying, stop. As a first major playoff, you know, appearance, it's amazing. Sorry.